Are you prepared for what is coming next? Are you prepared? I don't think so.
Hi and welcome to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront. On my channel, I am Gamba and we are playing a new map today. It's Hoth, I think. And yes, it's another ice map. So let's have some fun. I really love ice maps. And it's snowing in this map, I think, because it's snowing here. One thing we will play, I will play this only with a sniper gun. So let's see what we can choose from. We have, I think it is Präzisionsgewehr in German. And we have two of them. This is a blaster pistol. This is a heavy blaster. Okay, we only have two sniper guns. So let's take this one and let's get started. Okay, here we are. Not allow uplink activation, she says. Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's get an energy boost. Okay, they are shooting up there. Oh, okay. This is... I already like this one. What is this? X-Wing, go away. I think I should, because I'm so used to be a stormtrooper, to storm things. Oh, I have really bad reload time. But I think I only need one or two shots, or when they are moving, it is hard for me. Okay, got him. And whoa, from above. Wait, where? I thought this is a sniper gun. So why do I need two shots? This is a little bit shitty. Oh, he's moving fast. Too fast for my for me. Aiming. Oh no. Why is his aim so frigging good? I should not swear this much in these videos. I need a second gun. It would be really nice if you could stay with me, guys. So I'm a little bit more safe because I need to shoot in the distance, from the distance. And there he is dead. There's another one. Got him? No, don't know. I don't think so. Okay. Whoa. Stupid X-Wing. Yes. Okay, dead.
Rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-Wing bomber attack.
Okay, so let's do this. Let's go up there. I think there is one. There are two of them, two uplinks. But I need to go here first. And I shouldn't, as a sniper, I shouldn't storm the front. Stop shooting at me, you... If you were sitting in an X-Wing, for example, and you see only one enemy on the field, would you shoot him? You know that they already have deactivated the uplink, okay? I would wait till there are... Where are they coming from? Where are my mates? Oh, this is so stupid. And my cooldown is so frigging slow. Oh no, I missed. I will die. I'm gonna die. No, run, Forrest. There's one of my sniper friends, but from behind, bye. This is for your stupid X-Wing bullshit. Oh, no. Wait. This is deactivated. Am I right? So, here is one of my mates. He isn't shooting at all. They are shooting at me and he's running around like nothing is happening. Here. And why I... Why I need from this distance 2 shots? Damn, I got a sniper weapon. This is a deadly weapon, you only need 1 shot. Ha, got him first, asshole. With this big blast he is shooting at one person, this is so funny. It's like the... oh, I can protect my friend, AT-AT. Where is there's another... They don't see me. Oh, this is great, I like it. This is what a sniper works, but why do I need 2 shots with a sniper gun? This is so ridiculous. Oh, he sees me. But I see you too. I'm aiming at his head! Okay. Why is he shooting at me? This is so ridiculous. I'm only one person. If I were I don't know. If I was sitting in a fighter, I wouldn't shoot at only one person. I would wait if there is a group of people.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Oh, there's a bazooka guy. Bye, bazooka guy. The bazooka guys are... Oh, what was this? Who was that? Ah, it was you. Thank you. Oh no, this is Indiana Jones. Harrison Ford as Han Solo brought me here. Oh, he got a shield. Oh, I hate it. I don't like it when they have shields. I don't have a shield. This is not fair. But I have a reckling gun, I think it is. And I will need to... This is... Okay, here is an uplink, just 50 meters away. And I will need to go there very quick. So it might be good when I put this one here. Hey, second one? Are you kidding me? Okay, this is not good. This is so freaking annoying. Okay. Okay, come on. Survive. And then get this here. And missed. Oh man. Get those rebels, he said. Oh, this is so funny. Oh, but the position was well chosen. Okay, let's choose this one. Did he run into my crossfire? And again! Ben, you are stupid! Go away! Oh no, from behind. They are shooting from behind. And a bazooka one. Oh, they are dangerous for us. Especially for the ATAs. AT-ATs, I mean. Why do I have to shoot with a sniper gun 2 times? I don't get it. This is really annoying. Sorry for swearing this much, but this is not Oh yes, and now they are coming, and there's another one. He has activated the link, and I will shoot you, and I will shoot you. This sniper gun is shit. Sorry to say that, but this is shit. This is really shit. Do I have to deactivate it? No. Oh, and a shield one. I need to cover. A shielded one, so... Oh, and they have a sniper too. Which one is it? He is it. It's always the one behind the front line. And with the shield.
Stupid sh! Go away!
Why is he running into my aim? Okay, so let's storm the front. It looks like we are close to another uplink. I think I got him. Oh no. Oh. I only have one shot, and this one shot isn't enough to kill the enemy. This is so unlogical to me. Sorry, but this weapon is really bullshit. Oh, I can play an AT-ST here, but I won't. We have 13 seconds to pass to click on button on the fourth button. Okay, this one is deactivated now, and here we need to. Okay, where is it? Here is it, and we need to hold. Ah, good. Okay, I can position this one here, so he will shoot at everything that moves from the Rebellion Army Alliance. I mean, yeah, you can say it's an army. Oh shit, how could I miss him? And again, you need two shots in his balls. I shot him in his balls. Yeah, come on, come here. If you're a man, you will come here. Just, what is my robot doing? Where are you, you stupid bullshit? He's hiding. Okay, bam. I don't know, I sometimes think I miss them. Oh, right in his balls, and he died. Where is the robot? Ah, here he is, and he's helping me now. This is good, I like you. Okay, they are coming from this direction, so there must be something. You see, they are shooting at me. And I need two frigging shots. I'm just a sniper. I just need two shots. This is what snipers do, they need two shots, yeah. Everyone knows that. Ooh, this is nice. This is nice, I hope I can use it. And they are a little bit dumb, I think, because I stand in front of them and they are missing me. Okay, this one was really dangerous because they had a heavy blaster. As I can see, we only need to reach one more checkpoint. And yes, of course. I need two shots. I forgot. Damn you. He's aiming at me. And I don't have... I'm losing a lot of life. Oh, he's good. He's moving and he's fast. Oh, I didn't... Oh, man. I couldn't even choose the bazooka. And now I have to run and run, and this is so annoying. You spawn somewhere far behind the front lines, and you have to run there. And then you're running and running and running. Oh, and we are already winning. And here we go. Oh, the last X-Wing, and it's gone, and we have won. Yes, yeah. Oh, and here, bye. Oh, this time not so good. As you can see, you cannot take as many action with the sniper gun in this game as with the average blaster, because you have always this feeling you have to push, and as a sniper you have to stay behind and shoot from behind to cover your people. But only two deaths, this is okay. They have lost many more times, and their highest killing rate is 10. And okay, if you liked it, so please smash the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel, because this helps me a lot and I would really appreciate it. And yes, hope to see you in the next one. Bye.